Hunters are also known as stalkers of the skies. When hunting, they descend so rapidly that their unsuspecting prey has no time to react, let alone fight back. To that end, barking within their territory is not advisable, unless you want your food to vanish for their lives. As it happens, flatwings are so perfectly adapted to life in the sky.
It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
Continued research into this aerodynamic wonder will surely pave the way for humanity's flight-filled future. You'll be soaring through the clouds before you know it.
Yep!
Scanning immediate surroundings.
You'll be blown away.
You okay?
One more shot! Watch out for her!
Home to the summoned entity Phoenix. Though a freak is often associated with fire, Phoenix's flames are no less potent. In fact, the conflagrations of this undying bird are said to renew those it touches with renewed life. Perhaps it will offer you its grace. Materia.
Sorry, sweetheart. No visitors allowed. Up ahead's the...
Give up.
Okay, now I'm mad. One more shot! Get him! Here it comes! This one's for you!
And this time...
Ah! Wanna try activating that tower?
Okay then.
Who wants to play with the moguls?
Rounding up all the mooglets for me? I really can't thank you enough for bringing all the Mooglets back. It's such a relief the Emporium that Mog and Mag built together won't have to close down. You're a lifesaver, Koopo. Over here. Thanks for coming to our Moogle Emporium.
Caution. rare Ignilisk variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. As their size puts them at the lower end of the species, they're exceptionally skilled creatures.
Too bad.
We won't hold back.
Tells of the great bird scouring the coast in search of a final resting place. A fisherman bade it share the warmth of his fire. Phoenix dipped its feathers in the proffered flames, thereby rekindling its fading life force.
Gotta finish it quick!
Yes! Brace yourself!
Excellent work. I hope we can procure data from other crystals as well.
back in there. It'll mean going up against the captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed. Far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Naught I've gleaned but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
Thank you.
Back where it belongs.
Cap! Dead!
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle. Someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
We'll see if the cavalry?
Not necessarily. I've devised an alternative. Though, I am sure my efforts will pale in comparison to that of their captains. Allow me to present an upgraded model of Fort Condor. By optimizing the combat simulator's OS for the game's internal processor, I have increased the unit's cognitive function and operational freedom. Provided they accept the optional update, that is.
Next time we see him, I hope we're fighting on the same side.
Here, man. You hang on to this. Just make sure to keep it safe, all right?
What the?
An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me.
No.
Ha. Very well. Then I shall take it from you by force. Indeed, a worthy warrior. I saw it plain, and never does my judgment err. So it comes to this.
I was unable to locate you, albeit for only a moment. If something had happened to you because of me, I...
Nothing happened. I'm fine.
Right. My apologies. I let my emotions get the better of me.
Rattled you, huh? Could it be you got a soft spot for Soldier Boy here?
Annoyance response triggered. Cause, Barret's mocking tone of voice.
Anyway, don't worry about it. Been in much worse situations than that before.
Very well. Regardless, I will do what I can to improve security measures.